intelligent arguments, guys.
I was born with a residual penis. That means a penis hanging outside the body. You know, like yours. I'm talking about a ding-a-ling, you know what I'm saying? And it was pretty good size. I was kind of proud of it. You know, I got to be in seventh grade. I used to work it, hang it on the side in gym class. I got all the attention. Now there's just a big old scar. Like, can you feel it? Can you feel that scar? Right? Okay, so they cut it off. Didn't that... What? What? I wasn't finished.
It's unbelievable.
Yeah, that was the highlight of my morning. Fuck, guys.
Where?